So the drone learns the surface of the ground and localizes itself with respect to the surface. So that's how it can achieve the autonomous hovering with itself. So if I face the camera on the ground, as soon as the LED lights up, it starts learning the ground. And if I wave around, it learns the structure of the ground. Now, if I ask him to hover in a place, he stables itself automatically without any more control. And I can flip it around. It comes back to the position.